Hi, it's Carolyn from Mitchell Physiotherapy again. Today I'd like to talk to you about a common knee problem, and I'd like to explain the biomechanics behind that common problem. The problem is patellar tracking issue, and the biomechanics are really easy to explain if I just draw the biomechanics on this person's knee. So first of all, we need to know where the kneecap is. The kneecap is the patella. So if we just outline the patella there, the patella runs inside a groove, so the groove of the bone, and the patella runs up and down inside that groove. So it's running up and down like that inside that groove. The patella has a tendon which attaches to this bone here, and the tendon runs up the knee like so. And this is its attachment point. On the other side, it's attached to the quads, which goes to the hip. So you can see that that tendon on this particular person will run up in that direction. So you can already see that if the muscle contracts and the knee is straightened, then the kneecap is going to be pulled in that direction. Now, we have a muscle that lives in here, and he pulls in that direction. We call that VMO. What his job to do is to come on a split second before the quads, the main quads muscle, works and pulls the kneecap over into the groove, holds it there, whilst you straighten the leg. The other common issue with these problems is a band of tissue down the outside of the knee called the ITB, and it's attached to the outside of the kneecap here. And its line of pull again is to the outside of the knee. So if you get tight in your ITB, then it pulls the kneecap out to the side as well. And if the kneecap's pulled to the side, it starts to track and rub on the outside of the groove. Come and see us next time for a taping technique.